The Chafetz Chaim, as we all know, says that one may not speak Lashon Hara. The Chafetz Chaim also says that darkness cannot be chased away with sticks and not even with cannons. One simply lights a small candle and the darkness flees before it. We have unfortunately been through a pretty severe darkness the past few weeks, but there has been a candle, there has been a light, and that is the light of Torah Anytime. During this time, there have been tens of thousands of additional visitors to the website per day. Per day. Now, a candle, as we know, needs oxygen to survive. So when you have one candle, 10,000 additional viewers, we got to get some more of that oxygen. Now, the oxygen, obviously, is cash money. And we need your help. We need your help for us to help you. So please, all of you, be generous. And give whatever you are able to give to help us keep shining.